Hi, I'm Obi, and the song that I wanted to talk about today is The Lonely Night with Kris Kristofferson and Mark Lanegan. The song originally appeared on my album Innocence, and in this making of, I also want to sort of talk about what the song is about. But first, let me talk about how it was written. Like with a lot of my songs, it was written on acoustic guitar, and originally it was just three very simple chords, sort of almost played in a loop. And I met Mark Lanegan 5 or 6 years ago, and I'd always been a fan of his and a fan of his lyrics and especially a fan of his voice. And I met him and I was quite timid, and I sort of asked him if he would ever want to work on music together. And to my great surprise, he said yes. So I sent him the instrumental that I'd written of The Lonely Night, which at this point was guitar. And I had added some very simple piano. And he wrote these beautiful lyrics, like just really poetic, heartbreaking, honest, wonderful lyrics. And he came over to my studio, because he lives quite close to here, and recorded the vocals. And it was one of the easiest creative processes that I'd ever had. Sometimes working with people can be really challenging, and working with Mark was just wonderful, like just easy. And also just the lyrics really resonated with me, because the song is about many things, and obviously with lyrics, there's a lot of personal interpretation, but for me, the song is about, it's the dark night of the soul, and, you know, the human condition, and we all end up there. You know, it's just sort of part and parcel of the human condition, but those of us who are bottomed out addicts tend to end up there maybe sooner or a little more, I don't know, dramatically. I'm not trying to say that our dark night of the soul is better or worse or different or more cinematic or poetic than anyone else's, but the addict's dark night of the soul is pretty dark. And so I felt like Mark and I connected on that level. And then when I started working on the album Reprise, first and foremost, I wanted to include the songs that I love and the songs that other people love. But then I also wanted to include some songs that people might not be familiar with. And The Lonely Night is definitely one of those songs, because it was a relatively obscure song on a relatively obscure album, but it's always been one of my favorite songs. And so when I decided to include it on Reprise, I reached out to Kris Kristofferson, because somehow in my mind, I just thought his voice and Mark Lanegan's voices would work so perfectly together. And my understanding is that Kris, similar to Mark and myself, has had the dark night of the soul, you know, that comes along with debilitating addiction. And again, to my surprise, Kris Kristofferson just said yes. You know, again, sometimes it takes years to convince someone to sing on something or to perform on something. Sometimes it takes an email or a phone call. So Kris recorded his vocals. I combined them with Mark's vocals. And then I wrote some very simple orchestration to support it. Thank you. And then once I had the simple orchestration written, I added more sort of elaborate orchestral orchestration, you know, using my keyboard and my string library that we then took to Hungary to record with an actual orchestra. So I had these wonderful elements. I had, you know, Mark Lanegan's vocals, Chris Christopherson's vocals, the guitar, the piano. Well, okay, when I say guitar and piano are wonderful, just forgive me if that sounds self-aggrandizing. They're really simple parts. Anyone can play them. I'm not saying I did anything wonderful. And then, but the string quartet, that was wonderful. The orchestra is wonderful. And I put it all together and realized that even though this has never been a hit single, it's never been a well-known song, it's just so beloved to me. So that's how the song came together. Thematically, that it's about the dark night of the soul in a very sort of poetic, introspective, not maudlin, not self-pitying way. I think that's what really appeals me. It almost makes the lyrics more impactful that there's no self-pity. It's just sort of gentle and poetic and descriptive. So that's The Lonely Night, and I'm really thrilled that it came together the way it did and that somehow I got these phenomenal men to sing this song, and a phenomenal orchestra to play it. Yeah, so that's how it came together and that's what it's about.
Thought I saw Jesus come down, dressed like a soldier. I used to cry like a clown, and now I'm older. Here come the lonely night, can't escape my mind. Here come the lonely night, I can't escape my mind.